So this is what the stud lock looks like on the other side after it's installed. This is what it looks like when it's going out to the field. Stud lock goes with the spring lock.